Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Educational Information. Today is 17 March 2021 and here we will discuss all the important 15 questions from the 17 March 2021. So let's start without any delay. The first question is, when is National Vaccination Day celebrated? When is National Vaccination Day celebrated? So the correct option is 16 March. Correct option is 16 March. On 16 March, National Vaccination Day celebrated. Correct option is option B. The National Vaccination Day, also called the National Immunization Day, is celebrated every year on March 16 to convey the importance of vaccination to the entire nation. The day was first observed in the year 1995, the year on which India started Pulse Polio program. This year, the National Vaccination Day is important as the country has started its biggest COVID-19 immunization program early this year and has already crossed the 30 million mark. Next question is, recently Japan and which country started producing hydrogen from brown coal? Brown coal. The question has been asked. Japan and which country started producing hydrogen from brown coal? Correct option is option C, Australia. Brown coal to hydrogen project between Australia and Japan begins. Latrobe Valley, Australia, a project to create liquefied hydrogen from Australian brown coal and ship it to Japan, and has marked the start of the process at two facilities in the southeastern state of Victoria. So, Japan and Australia has started producing hydrogen from brown coal. Next question is, who has recently taken over as the Director General of the International Solar Alliance? Director General of the International Solar Alliance. Correct option is Ajay Mathur. The correct option is option B, Ajay Mathur. Ajay Mathur takes over as Director General of International Solar Alliance. He is a member of the Prime Minister's Council on Climate Change. Next question is, in which Union Territory has Chinar Day been celebrated? In which Union Territory? The correct option is option C, Jammu and Kashmir. In the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, the Urban Forest Division of Srinagar yesterday organized a program to observe Chinar Day at Suhama campus of Sher E Kashmir University of Agriculture Science and Technology SKUAST, where the Chinar saplings were planted within the premises. Next question is, recently passed away Lakshman Pai was a famous. The correct option is option B, painter. Lakshman Pai was a famous painter. Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan receptionist artist Lakshman Pai passed away in Goa on Sunday evening at the age of 95. According to the news agency PTI, Pai breathed his last at his home in Dona Paula. Born in Goa, Margoa in 1926, Pai studied at Sir J.J. School of Art in Mumbai and later taught at the same college. He also served as the principal of Goa College of Art. So, correct option is option B, Lakshman Pai was a famous painter. Next question is, recently the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution has launched which app to help migrant workers? The correct option is option B, Mera Rasan app. The correct option is Mera Rasan app has been launched by the Ministry of Consumer Affairs. Food and Public Distribution has launched this app. The Government of India has just launched the Mera Rasan app that's going to help migrant workers. Mera Rasan has been launched by the Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution, and the app is a part of the government's वन नेशन वन राशन कार्ड ONORC सिस्टम. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी, मेरा राशन ऐप फॉर द हेल्प ऑफ माइग्रेंट वर्कर्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु बिकम द हाइएस्ट इंडियन विकेट टेकर इन 2020. हाइएस्ट इंडियन विकेट टेकर इन 2020 क्रिकेट. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज यजुवेंद्र चहल. यजुवेंद्र चहल हैज बीन द हाइएस्ट इंडियन विकेट टेकर इन 2020 क्रिकेट. युवजेंद्र चहल हु हैज करेंटली 60 विकेट एट 20.24.75 इन 46 2020 ODIs जसप्रीत बुमराह टू बिकम द हाइएस्ट विकेट टेकर फॉर इंडिया. द 29 ईयर ओल्ड बैग्ड हिज बेस्ट फ्यूचर ऑफ 6 विकेट हैव टेकन फॉर गिविंग द 25 रन्स इन द शॉर्टेस्ट फॉर्मेट इन बेंगलुरु अगेंस्ट इंग्लैंड 4 years ago. बुमराह who will not play the limited over matches has 59 scalps from 50 fixtures. So why Chahal has been highest Indian wicket taker in 2020 cricket. Next question is recently the High Court of which state has approved transgender entry into NCC. The correct option is option B, Kerala. Kerala High Court has approved transgender entry into NCC. Kerala High Court on Monday allowed a transgender woman to seek admission into the National Cadet Corps, the youth wing of the Indian Armed Forces, saying the fact that the NCC Act does not recognize the third gender cannot be a reasonable justification to deny entry to a trans person. This comes days after Hina Hanifa had moved a petition challenging a section of the NCC Act that allow only males and females to enroll with the cadet corps. Next question is, recently Gyanwant Singh has been appointed as the new secretary director of which state? So the correct option is option C, West Bengal. IPS officer Gyanwant Singh has been appointed West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee new director of security after the election commission issued a direction to the state chief secretary. Gyanwant Singh will be in the rank of additional director general of police ADGP. He was Paul Bound, West Bengal's additional director of security. Next question is, according to a recent report, who is at the top in terms of foreign exchange reserves? The correct option is option B, China. Foreign exchange reserves rank country or region change from previous data millions of US dollar weekly or monthly. China 1,32,872, Japan 1,26,463, Switzerland 46,724, and India 4,255. So according to the recent report, China is at the top in terms of foreign exchange reserves. Next question is, which former cricketer has been included as a member of the board of the Indian Professional Golf Tour? The correct option is option C Kapil Dev. This was the passionate appeal of legendary cricketer Kapil Dev to the media persons after being inducted as a board member of the Professional Golf Tour of India PGTI here on Monday. Next question is, which country has become India's second largest oil supplier, surpassing the UAE? UAE. The correct option is option B, USA. USA has become India's second largest oil supplier, surpassing the UAE. The United States overtook Saudi Arabia as India's second biggest oil supplier after Iraq last month, as refiners boosted cheaper US crude purchase to record levels to offset OPC plus supply cuts, data from the trade sources showed. The switch in supplies triggered by lower US crude demand coincided in Saudi Arabia's voluntary extra 1 million barrel per day output cut on the top of an agreement by the Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries and its allies OPEC plus to maintain lower production. So the correct option is option B, USA is the second largest oil supplier for India. Next question is, who has written a book titled Karunanidhi, A Life in Politics? The correct option is option C, A.S. Paneerselvam has written a book Karunanidhi, A Life in Politics. 94 years old Karunanidhi has had a 6-decade long career in Tamil and Indian politics. He has been the leader of the Dravid Munnetra Kazhagam since 1969 and the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu 5 times. With the death of J. Jayalalitha in December 2016, he is the undisputed tallest leader in the state, even though his party is not in power and he continues to be in poor health. Karunanidhi contributions to state and national life are many. He is known for pioneering several social justice and welfare schemes, as also for campaigning the cause of Dravidian identity and Tamil language. Next question is, which district administration of Jammu and Kashmir? District administration of Jammu and Kashmir has developed a mobile application called E-Subidha. Correct option is option B, Ramban. Ramban district administration of Jammu Kashmir has developed a mobile application called E-Subidha. Jammu and Kashmir Ramban district administration developed mobile app named E-Subidha to deliver public services. Next question is, recently the chief minister of which state has distributed agriculture machinery and equipment to farmers? So correct option is option A, Manipur. Manipur chief minister has distributed agriculture machinery and equipments to the farmers. Manipur chief minister N. Biren Singh distributed agriculture machinery and equipment to farmers and financial assistance of 10,000 for handicraft tool kits under Northeast Region Textile Promotion Scheme to 1,500 artisans in Imphal on Saturday. So these are the important 15 current affairs questions from the 17th March. So answer of last video is, the question was asked in last video, which state has reached the top in terms of unemployment under MNREGA? So already this thing is discussed in previous video. The correct option is option A, Chhattisgarh. According to data, the MNREGA website UP issued 21.09 lakh new cards as against 7.72 lakh in the last year, witnessing a 173% increase, the highest among all the states. UP is followed by Andhra Pradesh with 154% growth in new job cards under this scheme. So one question is for you. You have to give the answer in the comment section box, and I will give you the answer of this question in the next video, that is 18th March video. The question is, recently in which state Kala Namak Rice Festival has been organized? This question is already discussed in the previous video. If you have watched from starting to end video seriously, then you will find the answer. If you have skipped to the video, you will not found the answer. So please watch this video from starting to end and read all the description explanation of the questions. Be carefully, and you can download the PDF of this current affair in the description box. The link has been given in the description box. You can go in the description box and you can download this PDF from the description box. So thank you everyone. Please like, subscribe and share the channel. Thank you everyone.